Right, I swear it's this one, this guy's the Necropolis. It has to be the final episode. Maybe. There might be another one after this now. I don't know. Ooh, the Crucible. That sounds like fun. Kill a Mancubus with the pistol. Oof. Two, whatever those things are. 10 demons with explosive barrels. Ooh, that's gonna be fun. Oh wait, the final Argent Cell is here. I haven't missed any yet. And the final Field Drone and 2 elite guards. Not bad. I did not realize. Do I still have that? Nope. Why would I have those skulls? That would be ridiculous. Okay, there's the yellow key, there's the blue key. There's like a drawbridge there, and this there, and oh goodness, if I even know. This looks like this is gonna be like the final boss area, just saying. But okay. For right now, it says go that way. But we'll see. Okay, supplies. Yeah, that looks like the way forward. Got our gas tank all filled up. Grabbing what supplies I can. I imagine this is probably going to refill between fights. Because we're going to go to an arena, fight some things, get the thing we need, and go to the next one. That's what I'm imagining. Anything I've missed? Doesn't look like it. Can I just say, this is some gorgeous environments we've had here. I'm very happy with this game. Very impressed. Let's check out the new intel. Monsters. Cyber Mancubus. There's no chance of an escape. Citation needed. That's hysterical. See that? I chained together some mash frequent things. That was awesome. I'm smart. Adore me. Well, I'm right. We need to kill one of these guys with the thingy. So the way we do that is we get the this. Two mouths to feed. But that's not that guy, I wonder. Well, here, if we actually look. Monsters. Two of these with one shot? I guess line them up with the thingy? I don't know. Thing over here, but let's not get distracted. There's an Argent Cell. That is my target. If I can get that and fully upgrade myself, I will be so happy. The Hellwalker was the Ancient Sword, the Doomslayer, the Mighty Armor, the Sword and Shield. The Doomslayer is Sid bashing all the relevant. Final one. This is gonna be awesome. Remember when one of these guys was basically a boss? And now we just kind of, yeah. I remember. That was good times. Also, can I say the music is on point right now? It's awesome. Oh, hi. You're fun looking. The yellow key. Guess we gotta go trigger the monsters we're gonna fight. Let's do this. If I remember correctly, this was haste, yeah? Yeah. Y'all could get into the same spot so I could shoot you. Thank you. Wait, what's waiting for it? No. Explosive barrel. What explosive barrels? Alright, that was fun. So there are explosive barrels somewhere around here. No clue what they look like, but good to know those exist. Yoink! I don't know if that refilled or not. I guess there's only one way to find out. I'm hoping it refills. That would be very nice of them if it did. But if it didn't, it didn't, you know. Interesting. I'm gonna guess we need to get the blue thing from over there. Let's go. Quad damage, I like it. That thingy was over there. So this thingy's over here now, huh? Ah, looks like we missed something. Oh well. Actually, maybe not. That's a lot of these guys. Let's be real here. Need to even out those odds a little bit. There we go. Much better. Oh, I was under quad damage. That works. Completely forgot that was there. Not gonna lie. Whew. That's something. Do I get a chance to go this way, or no, I think I messed it up already. Oh well. It's true I didn't even use any of these. Can I just say what a blast this game is? It's awesome. Yank. How are we doing on this? Still gonna eventually die. And then, yeah, glory kill. And then we don't have any more ruins to level. Looks like that's ready to go. Everything here is more or less gone, but there's an occasional 5 shield here or there that we could take, but, looks like we got everything. Did this restock? It did not. Oh. At least we can grab, like, rockets and stuff. Yeah, I didn't really use this gun over here, so all the ammo for it was there. Because to be fair, I'm trying to level up the mastery for the other stuff. Alright, let's do this. Blue skull in position. We're inside a giant clock, everyone. Oh, enemies here. Neat. Using the hologram actually kind of works here. Really? It wasn't the other way? I'm surprised. Huh. Yeah, color me amazed, actually. But, alright. Alright. Well, we've got the BFG ready to go at any moment's notice, so I'm not too worried here. Thinking we might have to accept that we're not getting the elite guards, but so far I haven't seen them on the map yet, so I'm gonna hold off. Ah, yes, thank you, game, for the health. Oh, hey, this thingy.
It is the might.
Titan. I'm blinded by his favor, the Lord. The priest brought. In the cursed sarcophagus, the mark of the Doom Slayer was burned upon his crypt. One at all, hell that have must live free. There he lies still, evermore in silent suffering. That's pretty metal.
Engulf the armies of Doom, the demon priests of the Blood Temples.
Cheap shot, not gonna lie. Check it out. Gee, I wonder what we should get, huh? Making sure all my stuff is in order. Okay, let's do this. I needed some ammo, thank you. Oh wow, we've been getting these things and I keep forgetting to upgrade them. Where was it? Not this one. This one? Yeah. Lightweight? Sure. Or this one here, because we wanted to do faster recovery, yeah. Kill 5 summoners using the lock-on burst. Okay, that's not too bad. Here we'll get the superheated rounds and the there was a different one, wasn't there? Not this. This? Yeah. Yeah, penetrating rounds, yeah. Because I don't know if we're gonna get them anymore. I never mention how awesome this game is, because really, it's awesome. Huh, like I'm gonna use my powerful weapon in this deadly place. No, no, I'm gonna pistol things to death before I actually use that. Although, credit where it's due, I think there's a pretty good balance of, like, ammo scarcity, if you will, where we can't just blow through ammo pointlessly, but neither do we have to worry too much about, like, oh no, I'll never have enough ammo for this. Alright. Anyway, I was saying, are a piece of shit. Go die in a fire. Alright, bring it. Not what I wanted, but that works. Fucking invisible enemies, I swear to God. I like that. This game does do its best to try and subvert my expectations in the appropriate way. Oh, hey, look, the last guard. Neat. Yeah, now these were the guys I should have been a bit more careful about grabbing all their shit, but I didn't. Oh well. So if the thing as we have it now, we could try and upgrade power effectiveness, but oh, that actually isn't too bad. Really, we should, but nah, I'm gonna go for this. I should have gotten that, honestly, given how much I go after this shit. But yeah, no, I missed a bunch of those suits at some points, and it's too late, really, for me to go back. Yeah, this feels pretty close to the end. Maybe not perfectly the end, but still close. So, yeah. It's been a fun ride, I gotta say. But we ain't quite there yet by the sound of it. Ow. Man, and I managed to avoid most of the shit. Okay, that's closed off now, of course. Trying to conserve my ammo here for the boss fight, but okay. Eat that. Give me that. Hey! Neat. We got that just in time. Okay, blood fueled, you are nice. But we're gonna do something different. More armor per glory kill we already have. BFG ammo is really nice, I gotta say. So we still have saving throw level. And you know, I'm kinda trying not to need that. Weapon point. I don't think we have anything we can spend that on. Just a single one. Hey, shout out to us. For our first time through this game, this was pretty good, I gotta say. Alright, this is final boss loot right here. So we were the Doomslayer, we were in hell, they trapped us in a temple. Hey, final boss fight. There's the goober we need. And there's the guy we gotta fight to get it. Oh, it's a worm thing that's inside of Goliath. Okay, it's got a mace and a club deal. Okay, after it attacks, its shield goes down. Ow. Okay. So it can't keep the shield up and the attack. Go on. No, let me figure you out. Yeah, no, like I thought you're basically invulnerable while that shield is up, though. Can I chainsaw you? No. Hey, timeout. Oh, did I just get my, ow. I think I did. Alright, gonna have to try that one again, but that's an interesting fight. How are we gonna beat this guy? He seems pretty strong. I suppose we should probably break out the BFG, huh? Okay, yeah, BFG to get his health. There you go. And it stuns him afterwards. Come on, buddy. Looks like he's enraged. Okay, so when he does the charge thing, get away from him to give yourself time to get out. Okay. Ooh, that shield beats out the BFG, I guess. Okay, gonna have to learn his second stage abilities, or third stage abilities. I like that the game feels the need to tell you. If it has a head, that's the weak spot. Ow. wonder, is this the guy that they hired to kill me last time? Because if so, bro, rematch. This rematch is going poorly for ya. I figured ya out in like 3 health. Yeah, man, you're not doing too good here, are ya? I'm what's going on here? He's throwing that that way and this way. Alright, that's a bit of a weird move he's got there. Pretty chaotic, hard to track. Rocket launcher with the auto lock is pretty powerful here, not gonna lie. That didn't kill him though. I know it did. Oh. Joy! 2 of them. That's enjoyable. Yeah, that's fun. Give me a second, guys. Yeah, it wouldn't be a kosher bacon style video if I didn't get interrupted right at the crucial point and get annoyed at people. Ah, God, what happens? Okay, you all are mean. Oh, hey, you all don't have that, do you? Yeah, they don't have a shield, guys. So this just turned into kill them all. Okay, let's try and focus fire on one. I don't know if they share a health pool. Do they? Auto-targeting missile bullshit. Ow. Oh, that is gonna hurt. Oh, that didn't hurt. Got one. You're dead. Two on one? Should have brought more. Ooh yeah, that was a boss fight, guys. When I realized that they didn't have the shield and just... Oh, that was great. Hell guards. The biomech hell guard. Confronting the... The scout bots... Parasite hides within a bone and can't. Daunting and relentless enemy. Well then, gentlemen, I think we're at the end of it. It's been quite a fucking trip, but I think we're here. It's time to press the button. Yeah, I don't have words to say. Let's just grab this shit. Hey, we've got the pokey stick. Oh, look, the soldiers were saluting us. Then we got tethered. Yeah, explosive barrels? What explosive barrels? Okay, I'm pretty sure we can just keep going here. This should be a thing. Wait, really? There's more? Good lord, there actually is more, isn't there? You know what? I'll see you guys again in the next episode. The real last episode, I'm pretty sure. Until then, take it easy.